Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. On today's video, I will be discussing about why I stopped doing the CGM method. The curly girl method, and then have my hair permanently straightened again. Not permanently, but I did some, they call it rebonding treatment or straightening treatment, where they use chemicals, of course, and then your hair will stay straight for 6 months. If you guys have been watching my previous videos, I've been doing a lot of videos on how to take care of your curls. I've been doing CGM method for almost 2 years now, but I started embracing my curls since 2017. So I have my hair rebonded before as well, and then last 2017 I have it I cut all the straight part, and then I have it regrowth the natural way. I mean, I let my curls grow naturally. So yeah, I have nothing against curls. I love it. I actually love my curly hair. But then, before, I don't have a regular job and I'm not that busy. So I was able to take care of my hair, because it takes a lot of time to fix your hair, actually, if you have a curls or if you have a curly hair like mine. So now that I got a regular job and I don't have a lot of time to do stuff or to even fix my hair every day, then I decided to have my hair rebonded again or straightened. I'm not encouraging everyone to do that. Of course, you should embrace your curls and all. But then for me, I really don't have time to fix my hair like every day. And knowing curly girl method, it takes a lot of time, from showering your hair up to styling your hair. It takes time, and I don't have a lot of time to do that, and I want to sleep more than fixing my hair. So yeah, then recently, that 3 days ago, this hair was still curly and it was really long, but now I cut it shorter so it's easier to manage, and lesser products to apply or to use. So yeah, that's the only reason why I actually decided to straighten my hair again, and of course to change my looks. I think I look good both ways, curly or straight, so it doesn't matter. But what is important now is I can sleep longer and I don't need a lot of time to fix my hair. I want the hair like wash and wear, you know, like you wash it and then you're ready to go, even if you don't need to blow dry or whatever, just let it air dry. So again, disclaimer, I'm not encouraging everyone who's doing CGM method to straighten their hair again just because they don't have time like me. It's just my personal reason why I don't want to spend a lot of time fixing my hair, and I prefer to sleep longer. Yes, that's it for today, guys. If you like this video, please click the like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you'll be able to see more of my journey as a straight hair now, not curly anymore. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys on my next vlog. Bye!